16, and she had a birthday a couple of months later. She was 17, and then we got married 28th of that month, so she was only 17 when we got married. I was almost 21. I told him I was 21. So, we lived in the Tennessee River Valley. Tennessee River was about a mile away, and the TVA was building a dam in the Tennessee River just down below us, several miles. It's going to flood the whole area, and it did. So I started to college in 1940, and I went to University of Murray State, there in my home county for 2 years, then I transferred to University of Kentucky, finished up my BS degree, and I started teaching Boag High School for 12 months for $2,000 a year. Well, I didn't teach for about 5 months till I got a letter from my draft board that they were inviting me to come and have an examination. So I went in, I passed my examination, and they put me in the Navy. So I was in the Navy for a couple of years. I was I came through boot. I came out of a pharmacist's mate, third class. Well, after finishing boot, taking a little training, there was 12 of us corpsmen that were sent to St. Albans Naval Hospital out of Long Island, New York. Very large temporary buildings, they all connected, you move them one to the other. Although one time there in January of 45, they had 5,200 patients. Most of these patients were injured people coming from Europe. And they had specialist aides, athletic specialist aides working with the patients.